it's really important to me to be knowledgeable not only about our local market, but also the national housing market. The National Housing Report for July just came out, and I was excited to see that home sales are up 1.8% year to date, and the median sales price is up 4.4% compared to this time last year. My strengths as a broker draw from my past experiences in the business world in Chicago. I started my career about 11 years ago in marketing and advertising, but every role that I've had has been customer facing in a project management or consulting capacity, which lends itself really well to real estate because it gives my customers, whether they're buying or selling a home, confidence in me to handle really tough emotional situations with the highest level of professionalism.